Alrighty, welcome back. We are on episode 157. We are still basically selling as much stuff as we can in order to get as many rubles as we can. We need around 140,000 to do what I want to do, which is buy the old scrapyard and have enough left over to go to the other zones. So we're just going back and forth right now between Ochernoya, Paragon, and Red Fighter, looking for caravans to sell to, and fishing, really. I wonder why I had such a low percentage there. Wow. everybody's about full. Alright, we definitely need to find a caravan to sell to soon. Still no hunter. Still no hunter. Amazing. Yeah, it's not really going to get us much, is it? 200. Yeah, if I had known that it was going to be this tedious to get the money that you needed for this thing, I would have been selling all of this loot from jump, I think, instead of collecting it. Although then I didn't know what I needed to craft with, so most of this is I just kept because I didn't know what to do with it. And unfortunately, crafting in the game sucks because it really never gave you anything that was beneficial to you to use. As far as weapons, ammo, I mean, as far as weapons and armor and goes, it was just terrible. He has absolutely nothing. Cast iron shield. I mean, really, you know, aside from a couple of health related things in the crafting, it's pretty useless. I mean, I was able to get weapons and armor and the cash to buy weapons and armor far beyond what I could have crafted in the earlier levels. I mean, just far beyond it. So, what was the whole point of it? It's so stupid to have a system that you design for crafting, spend all this time adding this stuff to the recipes and buying the crafting components and putting all the crafting components in the games and the containers, and then it's like, whoop-de-fucking-do. I mean, I literally just have no care to craft. There's just nothing there. Alright, he's got some cash for us. Well, that's pretty much it. dump all those. All that. Moonshine. All those. All those. Crafting. That's crafting. So, Alexander's free from toil. Okay, a couple of those. 112. All that. 11. Alright. Look how much you get for the throwing knives. My god. It's crazy. And I think they took that recipe out of the game too, the throwing knives, because I can't craft it, and I'm using what it says you're supposed to be able to do. Alright, it's a shame there's not another caravan over here. Alright, back the way we came. So we picked up some more. Alright, 77. I thought I might run out of loot before I actually got to 140,000? But at this rate, as much as I fail the checks, I might not run out of loot before I get it. Stop by Ochanoya again, see if the hunter buys back. I do not see him. I'm almost convinced he's no longer in the game. How close are we to leveling? Now we're getting there. He's a long way away. I'm getting close, but they're not close. Caravan for us. I'll drop you off. Okay. Well, you know what? I wanted to test this thing out. Alright, let's see what happens if I just have this in my inventory. I haven't found a use for it yet. Well, I gotta figure out what to do with that thing. Okay, Alexander, you can pick up some reward vodka. Endurance. At this point, I mean, you don't even need that. All the grenades and stuff. Okay. I guess we can get rid of these things too. I'm not sure what to do with the fangs. Probably just sell those too. All of these can go. Damn near all these can go too. And these. Junk to sell off. rusty radio, and let's put our melee weapon on instead. Alright, let's see what this radio does. Does it do anything if it's in my hand? Otherwise, I can't figure it out. There's no recipe for it. At least no one's found one. Yes. And we've got some hunger going on here. Remedy that. Roast that meat. Roast that meat. Roasted meat. Oh, where is the fucking eye? God bless, where's it at? Really? Did I pick like the longest way to get out of this? God bless. Well, so far nothing with the radio, huh? Caravan. No, he's nothing. Ah, oh, man. Really? That is terrible. So, from here to... From Red Fighter to here, no caravans and nothing here in Paragon to trade to. So, 0 for 3. Nothing going on with this radio. There's a caravan. Saturday, we're almost to the lottery again. What the hell? Why do none of them have any loot now? Fourth one in a row that has like less than 20. All right, well, back the way we came, I guess. Another circuit. And now I'm pretty much convinced that the radio does absolutely nothing in your hand. Maybe if you go into certain zones, it does stuff. That could always be the case. Any of these zones you walk in with the radio, maybe it broadcasts something. Well, so far this has been a bust. We haven't came across a significant caravan yet. I need one that's just absolutely loaded. Several of them, actually. $325, right? Well, I need to get more meat from the meat locker. I don't think I brought any with me. Thousand at least. I guess he's out of ammo because the gun's in the inventory now. So yeah, I'm gonna have to pick up the other gun. That's a shame. And I'm gonna have to start. Maybe I can figure out a way to craft ammo for it. go pick up the other gun. Actually, I could just make him use a shotgun. He should be using the shotgun now, actually. Yeah, just let him use the shotgun. Use up that ammo. You have to get closer, but at this point, it does not really matter at all. Alright, coming into Sunday-ish. There's Sunday, alright, so we gotta be in Kraz in the morning for the lottery. Alright. Alright, he has some. PD. Alright. But then I could use a little weight reduction. But not that much, apparently. Battle. Gun. What do we got going up here? Alexander leveled. Did I level and I just didn't realize it? I did not level. I thought I was closer to leveling than he was. Okay. Alright. Now, did Alexandra get a skill? No. I doubt I'll ever see another skill on him. We'll end up ending the game before he gets another skill, probably. That's another thing that seems a bit, I don't know, unfulfilling, having all the skills that you could possibly get and you can really only pick up like a handful, if that. What's an FMJ? 762 is 14.5. That's a 5.45. What the hell's that? What is an FMJ? $84,000. It won't be morning by the time we get here, will it? No, we can nip off to Red Fighter first. Ammo. Yeah, I wonder what that ammo was for. Probably something's not even in the game. There's something exceedingly rare. There's another thing I don't have any idea for. I have a Geiger counter, I just don't know what the whole purpose of it is in the game. Alright. Need a shovel. Wait, is that me? I need a shovel. Let's go this way. Hexagon. 1700 Molotovs. Passing through, buddy. Just passing through. Try to escape the terrible arachnids. Alright. Pick up some meat. Oh, we got some meat. Apparently, I killed something. That's right. Okay, we don't need meat. Okay. You up, bangs. Waste papers. I need to grab you. Put that on hexagon. Hexagon, you can use this chaos. Okay, do that. Let's see, what else can we get? Alright. Videl. We don't need this much meat. Can you carry all that? No, you can't. What are you doing? Did I never put them up? I did, they're there. Should be morning, yeah. Alright, we can get to the lottery now. It is Sunday, right? Sunday, now we're hungry. I don't think this guy replenishes his rubles. I think the only reason he had so much is because I spent so much at the shop. All the stuff I sold him, 700 he has. All right. You know what we haven't done is we haven't talked to, haven't gone back and talked to that author about his books, the Dick Popov book series. Let's go see if he's got anything to say since we're somewhere near this. Oh, we have to turn in the head too. That's not this side. So he's on the other zone, which means we can go over here, turn this guy's in. I don't know if it's been 4 days or not since I've got the head. We'll see. I'm sure he'll tell me. Okay, so that's what happens when you don't turn in the test. West. Even though we had his head. Right? Oh, hey. I have his head. You know what? What's the last autosave? Get back here. So maybe it's because I didn't have the head in my inventory that didn't trigger that. Okay. That means I have to go back to get my lottery, right? Shit. Should have saved it right after that. This game punishes you for not instantly saving things. Okay, so it was because I didn't have the head in the inventory. Interesting. All right. Let's go talk to the author and see if he's got anything to say now that I've read his completed series of books. He really should. I mean, if I were programming it, I would have done something like that. He should be in here someplace. Be able to get all this now. Well, not what I was expecting, but still something new. Not bad. Not bad. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. I will be gone for 2 weeks, playing in an APA pool tournament in Vegas. So, yeah. Next video will be in 2 weeks. I will see you guys later.